This is the wedding, 2014. Look who we got here.
Hey, Shane.
What's up, Shane? Morgan.
What do you guys got to say?
Is there audio in this?
Yeah.
There is audio?
Yeah, it's really good, too.
Oh, thank you for inviting us. We are very happy to be here.
All right, cool. Hey, everybody. Say hey.
Hey.
Hey, congratulations, Shane.
Yeah.
Congrats.
It is beautiful. As long as my GoPro doesn't blow over, it's great. Hello, everyone.
All right, I have 3 more cars, about 5 more cars that are still not moved.
Toyota Matrix.
Matrix.
License plate number 5TRP530. I have a BMW. I have 2 BMWs. Is yours a convertible? Needs to be moved.
Needs to be moved.
BMW license plate number 6PNY35. 7GSCS955 needs to be moved.
Say hey. Everyone say hey.
Hi.
Hi.
She's mayor.
Oh, really?
Kathy, say hey.
Hi.
Oh, you look so nice. Leo!
Ah.
Say hello.
Hello! Congratulations!
Hey, how's it going?
And it's a little car.
Yeah. That's Leo. Alright, boys.
What up, man?
What's up?
Hi! Hey, congratulations!
Hey,
why do we talk like
that?
Because the wedding planner.
Why do you have to talk like that?
Where's J-Lo?
Move your car.
Yeah, move your car, bro.
Move your car.
Attach yourself to the fireball. Attach yourself. Go.
Congratulations.
Congrats.
We're happy to be here.
Congratulations. We love you.
We love you. You guys are going to have a great life.
Thanks for having me.
Love you.
Love.
Except right. God.
To love the barn.
Except God.
To the barn.
All right, we're in the barn. There he is. He's walking away.
There he is.
Shane's getting married in a barn.
Oh my God.
Oh yeah, I can't. Yep. There's like a designated smoking area.
Yeah, it's right.
What do you guys gotta say? Come on.
They're gonna find us if those cars don't.
Waiting on you, Morgan. Waiting on you.
That's not our fucking problem.
No, they're gonna find me.
Oh,
I'm sorry. Hey, lighten up. We're on video.
Huh? Smile.
Hey, a couple non-speech words for the man. You know, honestly, I was thinking about this when I was hemming my fucking pants.
What time was that?
2:30 in the morning. All right. Honestly, man, Shane, The wedding is the hardest thing to put together. But the marriage is incredibly harder than that. To keep it going, and keep it happy, and keep it real.
Yeah, I
know. The second that people start to lose focus on what's important is the second they start slipping away from each other. You know? I know you know this. You're like one of the nicest and most honestly wonderful fucking dudes that I've ever met in my life. Like, you're true to yourself, which is good. So stay that way, man. Don't let go of it, you know?
Stay golden. Stay golden. All right, back to the people. Hey, there's a baby.
Hey, baby.
It's gonna be a lot of drinking happening.
The sister's on.
Say hello.
Hello.
The brother.
Okay.
That works.
Thank you.
Thank you. the honor of presenting this woman to be married to this man. I would like to thank you for joining us today to share and witness their celebration of marriage. You have all played important roles in the many and varied stages of their lives. Through your love and support, you have enriched their lives, helping them to grow, as I know they have touched your lives in return. Morgan and Shane, would also like to honor those that are with us today in spirit. And we'd like to give special recognition to Morgan's grandparents, Tom and Dorothy Christopher, Shane's grandmother, Renee Weinberg, his grandfather, Charles Austin, and grandparents, Roy and Virginia Cavette. For they have touched our lives and are etched in our memory, and we would like to thank them for the loving spiritual presence. Let us take a moment of silence. Thank you. Shane and Morgan, the rewards of marriage are great, for the commitment that you make today will be the foundation upon which you will build your life together. A successful marriage is not created by a wedding, but by the commitment and understanding of the husband and wife. To marry someone is to say to that person, I have chosen you above all others. I desire to be faithful to you because I feel that the love between us is sacred. I want to share all that life has to offer, for it is you whom I love. I promise to keep my heart open to you and promise to respect your opinions, even when they differ from my own. I do not expect you to fulfill all my dreams. I only ask that you share them with me. I expect that you will change just as I will change, and I will encourage your growth as I know you will encourage mine. I will be your partner, but not your shadow. I will be your equal, but not your double. I will strive for love that adapts to our changing needs. I will nurture you when you need care. I will cheer you when you attempt new endeavors. And I will believe in you when others may doubt. But most of all, I will love you today and for all of our tomorrows. May I have the rings, please? These rings symbolize your love for each other and will be a reminder of this, your wedding day. Unbroken, they encircle your finger with no beginning and no ending. Their similarity represents your joint purpose in life. Their uniqueness represents the individuality that both of you bring to this union. These rings symbolize a wonderful friendship that has grown into a lifelong love. Shane, will you have this woman, Morgan, whose hand you hold to be your wedded wife, to share your life completely with her, to love and honor her above all others?
I will.
Do you promise to encourage her and always speak the truth to her, to always be faithful and to care for her, to help her realize her dreams and her goals, to be her best friend and husband all the days of your life? Mm-hmm. Jane, please repeat after me. Morgan, I cherish you as my wife. With this ring, I thee wed. Morgan, will you have this man, Shane, whose hand you hold, to be your wedded husband, to share your life completely with him, to love and honor him above all others? Do you promise to encourage him and always speak the truth to him, to always be faithful and to care for him, to help him realize his dreams and his goals, to be his best friend and wife all the days of your life? Morgan, please repeat after me. Shane, I cherish you as my individuals. In reality, however, marriage is much broader. As we acknowledge the love that has brought Morgan and Shane together, so too do we recognize the additional love and responsibility that family brings to the relationship. Our children are precious gifts entrusted to us, not as objects to be controlled, but as human beings. You may house their bodies, but not their souls, for they dwell in the house of sorrow, which you cannot visit, not even in your dreams. You may strive to be like them, but seek not to make them like you, for you are the bows from which your children, as living arrows, are sent forth. With great pride, we recognize Leilani and Lorelai and the significant role they play in this wedding celebration. Ladies and gentlemen, will all of you, family and friends, do everything you can to honor and uphold and care for Shane and Morgan as they walk the path of marriage from this day forward?
Yes. Absolutely. Yes.
This doubling is a cameraman's heart.
Hey, it worked.
That's it. Stop and stare. You think you're moving?
Shane Morgan forever.
Congratulations.
Yep.
Yeah.
There she is. Come on in, it's okay.
Is that the GoPro?
Yeah,
yes.
GoPro. It's video.
The GoPro.
So say nice things.
I don't know.
Congratulations.
Yeah, congratulations. Yeah.
It's on right now?
Yeah.
Okay, Allie?
Alright, come on.
Casey?
Yeah.
Sadie?
Yeah.
Yep.
Veronica?
Right here.
Rachel? Alright.
They look better on you.
So, you guys, give me a few.
Thank you.
Whatever you want.
We've been thinking a lot of
come on, dance!
Yeah.